Carlton Williams Bongo Juma, better known by stage name K RUPT, was a Kenyan rapper who was born on November 14, 1979. Details about his parents, family, and siblings are yet available except for a post from Talia Oyando, which revealed that he had a brother with the name Moas. K RUPT was born in Nairobi, Kenya, and was a close friend to Issa, a fellow music star in Kenya. K RUPT was known to be a kind-hearted person who disliked being in bad terms with his peers and friends. Talia Oyando, a close friend of K RUPT, once stated that he would apologize even when it wasn't his fault and kept a close relationship with his friends. K RUPT had great talent in music, and his interest in music led him to make a name in the Kenyan music industry even after he was gone. His music talent was so good that he was signed to Ogopa DJ's record label. The record label was a huge name in the early 2000s, and this joint venture will lead him to create major hits in the Kenyan music industry like Changamshwa, Bamba, Kawake, Chacha, and more. A look at any of K RUPT songs comment section will show you just how much love and respect he gained while he was in the music industry. K RUPT had a great sense of style, had great talent, was a sensational personality, and made really good music, which is why on November 29th, 2003, the tragic news that K RUPT had passed on was received with mixed emotions, both locally and regionally. K RUPT died from a single gunshot wound in a matatu while traveling from Nanyuki to Nakuru. According to eyewitnesses, the matatu K RUPT was in had been hijacked by robbers who ordered the driver to stop at an area known as Garuga. Reports indicate the star tried to argue with the carjackers, who did not hesitate to open fire, killing him on the spot. Police confirmed the legendary musician's body was dumped in Laikipia Forest, where they found it. No records are found that indicate who killed K RUPT. There are no records that show anyone else was injured or hurt from the incident, which is a reason why we can never understand why K RUPT was taken from us. His song, Dada Njo, was on the charts at the time of his sudden demise. K RUPT had also started his hand in media and had a short stint as a standby presenter at Nation FM before his death. All the blessings that K RUPT was receiving showed that he was going to leave a huge impact in Kenya and beyond. Talia Oyando wrote a heartfelt message 13 years later after his death that said the following: "Dear Carlton, also known as Bongo Flavor, also known as The Realist, I miss you so much. I still have your funeral program. Look at it from time to time. I can't believe it's already been 13 years. I remember that day like it was yesterday. I'm sorry it had to be you. I miss you so much. From the days we had sleepovers at my dad's place with your bro Moas talking all night, to our hangouts with Issa, and I have this one memory, to our fights, and you will always apologize, even when it wasn't your fault. Before you passed away, for about 2 days, we didn't talk. And I can't even remember what the fight was about, but I know that it was Modi me who was at fault. You came and found me, apologized, and made me laugh so hard. You are wearing your superstar light blue sweats. We hugged, we danced, and talked for so long. 2 days later, you were no more. I miss you, my brother. You are one of my best friends and one of the people who was there for me when Cizo passed away. You are my rock. I don't know if I ever told you this, but I love you, Carlton, and I will never forget you. The great memories of pirates kept me going. I hope you are resting peacefully with your best friend Cizo. I think of both of you often. You two left the same year, 8 months apart. Still hard to understand why. You two would have been on so many levels, man. I miss you. I love you. My unforgettable. Hashtag pirates mbaka kufa. Love always," she posted. He might be gone, but not forgotten. And one day, we hope to see his killers put to justice and pay for their crimes. Regardless of the injustice K RUPT's demise faces, he made good music, and we're happy we saw his musical genius while he was still alive, and even after he's gone. Long live K RUPT.